Hi, my name is Marissa. My friends and I are going to guide you through Scratch Encore and learning about computer science. Whether you're new to programming or have already used a program like Scratch, we hope that you can learn some computer science and get to create unique projects along the way. Today, you're going to be exploring the Scratch programming environment. No matter what programming environment you use, it's important for you to learn all that the environment and the programming language you're using have to offer. Some of what we're going to do to start out is fairly simple. But once you finish the requirement, you can take off on your own to personalize your project and extend your work using the provided extensions or ideas of your own. So, are you ready to get started? Let's start by thinking about computer science. I've been using this term, but what does it actually mean? What is computer science? Computer science is the study of how to use computers to help humans. Computer programmers write programs that help us every day, from the software apps on our cell phones to programs that run microwaves, refrigerators, and medical equipment. A computer programmer uses computer science to write programs that help other people and control the technology that we use. One way that computer programmers learn how the computer responds to different commands is by trying out different options and seeing what happens. They learn by exploring. In computer science, you're almost never right on the first try, but you learn from the process of getting to the correct answer by finding the mistakes. Once you understand how it works, then you can make lots of different programs or apps. Most of the time, I'll be here just to talk about computer science concepts, but just for today, I want to introduce you a little bit to the programming language that we're going to use. We will be programming using Scratch. Scratch is a coding environment that uses block-based programming, which means you can construct programs using blocks that stack together. When they're stacked, these sets of blocks are called scripts. Scratch allows you to make all types of projects, from animated stories to games. This is a project that my team and I made in Scratch. In the next video, we'll explore this project using a strategy called Tip and See. I hope to see you soon. Bye for now!